Hey everyone, if you're a Windows user, it's time to check what's on your PC. Some of the programs you have might be slowing down your system, compromising your privacy, or even putting your computer at risk. Today, we're going through 10 programs you need to delete immediately, and I'll share better alternatives you can use instead. Let's get started. Let's start with CapCut, a popular video editing tool. While it's great for quick edits, its terms of service are deeply troubling. By using CapCut, you're granting full rights to your videos, voice, and likeness, without any compensation or ability to revoke this grant. This is a major red flag, especially for creators. For a safer, more privacy-conscious option, try Shotcut for beginners or DaVinci Resolve for professional-level editing. If you need a quick, online option, Clipchamp works well, and InShot is perfect for mobile. Next up, we have Honey. While it may seem like a convenient way to find coupons while shopping, it has been accused of stealing commissions from influencers by replacing their affiliate links with its own. Plus, it sometimes pushes inferior deals, making it a less than ideal choice. For a more transparent cashback and coupon system, Rakuten is a solid choice that won't mess with affiliate links or push irrelevant deals. Now, let's talk about McAfee. While it was once a trusted antivirus, it has become bloated and often slows down your system. It's usually pre-installed on new PCs, but it's better to uninstall it and find something that doesn't consume so many resources. Opt for Avast Free Antivirus, a lightweight solution that still provides strong protection without compromising your system's performance. One of the most dangerous programs you can have is WinFixer. It's a rogue antivirus that uses scare tactics to convince you to buy its full version. It installs itself without your permission and is incredibly difficult to remove, often leading to the installation of additional malware on your system. Stick with Windows Defender. It's already built into your system and provides real-time protection with no hassle. If you're still using CCleaner, it's time to remove it. In 2017, a version of CCleaner was compromised with malware, affecting millions of users. It has also been criticized for collecting data without permission, thereby posing a privacy risk. Try BleachBit, an open-source, privacy-focused alternative that's safe to use and doesn't carry the same risks. Free torrent clients often come bundled with malware and spyware. These programs can expose you to viruses, track your activity, and inject ads into your browser. Stick to safer options when torrenting. Use Qubit Torrent, an open-source and lightweight torrent client with no unwanted bloat or malware. Norton has become bloated and inefficient. While it was once a top antivirus program, it now slows down your system and uses unnecessary resources. It's time to look for a more streamlined solution. Bitdefender Free Edition is a great lightweight alternative that still provides top-notch protection without consuming all your system's resources. RealPlayer was once a popular choice for media playback, but it has since become a privacy risk, as it often bundles adware and spyware. It tracks your activity and collects personal data, which makes it a program you should avoid at all costs. VLC Media Player is a safe, ad-free alternative that plays almost any type of media file and doesn't compromise your privacy. Still using WinZip to manage compressed files? You don't need it. Windows already supports zip files natively. WinZip constantly prompts you to upgrade to the paid version, even though it's completely unnecessary. Use 7-Zip. It's free, open source, and doesn't come with any upsell or unnecessary features. Lastly, let's address free system optimizers. While many of these programs claim to boost your PC's performance, they often fail to live up to their promises. In some cases, they can actually slow down your system by removing important files or making unnecessary changes. It's best to avoid them, as they can do more harm than good. For a safer, more efficient approach, use the Windows built-in disk cleanup tool to free up space. If you're looking for something more advanced, Wise Disk Cleaner is a great lightweight option that gets the job done without the risk. There are 10 programs that not only slow down your system, but also compromise your privacy and expose you to malware. Removing these programs and switching to safer, more efficient alternatives will keep your PC running smoothly and protect your data. Ready to save big? In the next video, I'm showing you 10 free programs that can replace all your paid software without compromising on quality. Don't miss out on these game-changing tools. Click to watch now and start upgrading your workflow for free.
If you found this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Do you have any programs that should be on this list? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching, and stay safe out there.